Let's share a platform analytics dashboard. Expand the More Actions menu and choose Share. In the Grant Access to field, enter the names of the users, groups, or roles you want to share the dashboard with. We'll add a role, Inventory_User. If you want to allow these recipients to manage sharing permissions, select Allow Recipients to Add, Edit, or Delete Sharing Permissions associated with this dashboard. The right to share this dashboard or visualization includes the ability to add, edit, and delete sharing rights for others. However, users who weren't originally given edit rights can't grant edit rights to themselves or others. We won't give our inventory_user role the ability to share. Choose one of the following options. Add as viewer to grant only viewing rights, or add as editor to grant both viewing and editing rights. Make sure you're in the same application scope as the dashboard to add a user as an editor. When we assign our inventory_user role, viewing rights, it appears as a card under Manage Access. Now we'll add an individual user, Able Tutor. We'll allow him to share the dashboard with others and give him editing rights. You can always check and modify assigned sharing rights on the cards under Manage Access. If you want to send your coworkers a link to the dashboard you've shared with them, select Copy Link with Filter or Copy Link to copy the dashboard's URL to your clipboard. The URL will point to the tab that was open when you opened the Share Dashboard dialog. Copy Link with Filter also applies the current filters. Finally, click Confirm. To see who the dashboard has been shared with and where it's visible, select the Dashboard Details icon. For example, this dashboard is visible in one workspace and has been shared with one user and one role.